Hiya, Lucy.
Hiya.
What's been happening with your skin then?
I've suffered from psoriasis for the last 10 years and it's just got worse and worse. I've got to the point where I'm absolutely fed up with it now.
Looks super red and angry, doesn't it?
Yeah, it really is. I first started when I was 19 and I used to just get it on my hands and then in the back of my feet. And then after I had my daughter 3 years ago, I just had this major flare-up and it's just covered most of my body now.
And in the last 3 years then, what other things have been happening in your life?
I've been suffering from arthritis because of it.
In which joints are those, Lisa?
In my feet.
Gosh, look how swollen your legs are.
Yeah, I can't get a pair of shoes on at all.
Oh dear, Lucy. Everybody thinks that psoriasis is just a skin condition, but actually psoriasis is much more than that. It affects lots of different systems in the body.
Okay.
You've already told me it's affected your joints and it does that in many people.
It's just frustrating.
Yeah.
It's really frustrating. I don't really like to go out. I cover up most of the time now. I feel like everyone's looking at me all the time. I feel disgusting, to be honest.
I know. A lot of people do feel exactly like you whenever they have psoriasis because it's really overwhelming for your whole body.
Yeah.
Psoriasis is essentially an immune disorder in which our body's immune system mistakenly goes into overdrive and starts causing destruction to otherwise normal tissues. And that's why you get these thickened red patches with lots of scale. The similar type of a process happens within the joints and you get joint swelling also. What do you kind of want to hope for your skin for you?
Just some sort of improvement.
Yeah.
Just to feel a little bit normality again, it'd be fantastic.
Yeah. As a dermatologist, that's what we hope to be able to help you get, because we do know that you'll always have a tendency to psoriasis.
Yeah.
But as a dermatologist, our aim is to try and find you a treatment that will get your psoriasis so it's not really having an impact on your quality of life.
Any sort of improvement would be fantastic.
Okay, right. Well, we'll have a look at your skin then, okay?
Thank you.
I think I find it really heartbreaking to see how bad Lucy's skin has got. You know, she's problems with her skin, her joints, and it's very clear to see that there's huge problems with her mood and outlook on life. Oh dear. Okay, so it's all red, and it's not just a little bit red, it's very flaring red.
Yeah.
And then you've got this scale that just comes away.
That's just like continuous.
It's because your skin's turning over much, much, much quicker than somebody else's. Their skin might take about 28 days to turn over and yours is probably doing that in about 3 days.
Yeah.
All of our skin is covered by the epidermis, and under the microscope, this looks like a brick wall. And what happens is the cells at the bottom of the brick wall have to move off to the surface, and they're the dead cells that get shed away. When somebody has psoriasis, that process happens really, really quickly. The skin will swell and turn red, creating lots of scale that's then shed away. Pretty much most of this back is all affected. You can feel the scale, almost like cornflakes, isn't it?
It's just continuously itchy all the time, and it just burns.
I mean, the feet are so swollen. They're just full of fluid because the skin is so inflamed. And then as we move up the legs, again, there is more red on your legs than there is white.
Yeah.
I'm very worried about how bad Lucy's disease is with very little treatment that she's had. So I want to get some blood tests done because that's going to affect which treatment we might put her on, and also some x-rays to find out the extent of damage to her joints from the psoriasis. So I'm really, really worried about Lucy after our last consultation. I think I woke up several times in the night for many nights thinking about her, and particularly her joints. And her x-ray results have come back and it does show that she has erosive disease. Now that means that the psoriasis has caused damage to her joints. So that means that the medication that we'll want to give her, it really has to target both the skin and this joint disease.
Oh, absolutely drained. My feet are killing me. It's just an unbearable pain. I'm in pain all day. Hopefully treatment starts soon and we can start seeing a difference.
So Lucy's going to go on to a medicine called methotrexate, and this is a tablet that kind of gently settles down the body's immune response and inflammation in both her skin and her joints.
I took my tablets on Saturday, it's now Wednesday, and already I'm starting to see colour change in the skin. It's got a hell of a lot lighter than it has been. Finally, I feel like something is actually working for me, which is great news. So it's been 3 weeks since I've been taking the tablets. My legs are still red, but my arms are starting to look clear again on my face. I've got a lot less joint pain. There's still little aches and quirks now and again.
It's still not out of the woods yet, but I've got a lot more energy for Olivia.
And hopefully there'll be more improvement to come.
It's been 2 months since I last see Dr. Emma.
I cannot believe that it's you.
I know, it's crazy, isn't it?
How you walked in, how you jumped up on the bed. What do you think?
Amazed. Absolutely amazed.
So tell me about what your family have said and your little girl.
They're all amazed. Olivia is over the moon. She's just got her mum back again.
Good. The thing that really worried me whenever I saw you the last time, well, actually, there was lots of things really worried me. Your skin really worried me. Your joints really worried me.
Joints are okay. I feel a lot better. Not been taking pain relief, put it that way.
Wow, so good. I think what a lot of people might not realise is that psoriasis can have an effect on the joints as well. Yeah. And it does so probably in about almost a third of people who have psoriasis. Okay. Now, normally that's whenever you're a bit older and you're quite young to have had any changes within your joints. But that was why I wanted to make sure that we can start that treatment early on. We x-rayed both of your hands, yeah, and we know that there's some changes in these joints that run along this part of the hand,
okay,
because of the psoriasis, and that's the parts that you were having a little bit of pain and discomfort in. And the medication that you're on now is the best treatment that we can give you to start making that disease stop,
yeah,
and allow it to start doing a little bit of repairing in those areas as well, which is probably why they're not as sore anymore.
I feel great at the moment, I really do. I feel like I've got a whole new body again. It's just nice just to be able to go out without people staring at me all the time.
I really, really want to have a look at all your skin. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, good. I am absolutely delighted how well Lucy has responded to the methotrexate, and not only what we can see, but obviously what she can also feel when she walks around.
Look at your back. I can see all of the lovely stars, and the skin is as clear as a whistle.
Gosh, what a difference there, Lucy, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a big difference.
And the last time when I touched your skin, it was sore. How does it feel now?
It feels fine. It feels normal. I've actually got white legs now, not red.
And all that swelling.
It's gone.
Yeah. I can feel you got boned in there. How are your joints feeling?
Okay.
Good. And there's no swelling there. They were swollen last time. Look at your wee wrists. Okay, so on the arms, no redness really. Oh, look at Olivia's rainbow. It's lovely.
Thank you.
And then this side is the same. And the face. What a difference.
I know.
What a difference. I'm actually getting bored with saying what a difference, but there's so much of a difference. It's such a short bit of time. There isn't a cure for psoriasis. It's a very gentle balance between the side effects of the medications and the side effects of the disease itself. And Lucy is in a very sweet spot at the moment where her disease is under very good control with very little in the way of side effects. So this is all looking absolutely great.
Okay.
I mean, much better than I was expecting it to come back and look. It's just gonna now get better and better for you.
I know, I can't wait. I'm excited.
It just fills my heart with joy to see you today. It really does.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Well, it's my pleasure.
Yay!